Hello friends, I hope you enjoyed my last video. Today I am going to discuss with you how to prepare your lecture using audio only. Now again we have to open Active Presenter, then start this blank project. Once this blank project get opened, once you double click on Active Presenter, this layout get opened. Again we have to go to the record screen, but if you want to give some name to your lecture, say you can give here like PPT plus say audio, or say operating system lecture 10 likewise. Then go to record video. You'll find here many tools. Now see, this webcam is on. You can off this webcam by clicking here. The recording get started here. Open your PPTs you want to share with the students. Say for example Chapter 10, opening here, full screen. Now this one is Unit 5, Storage Management, Chapter 10, Objectives, Overview of Mass Storage Structure, Moving Head Disk Mechanism, Hard Disk, Hard Disk Performance. So this is all about how to prepare the lecture with audio narration only. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this video a lot. Please subscribe to this channel and share with your